selfless in sitting down with a room full of mourning mothers who have violently lost their children. I'm one of those mothers who met with her and was able to make it through. I present to you, Secretary Hillary Rodham Clinton, our next president.